Hi guys, welcome back. In today's video, I'm gonna be sharing with you how to go live on TikTok. In my previous video, I shared with you ways that I make money on TikTok, and one of those ways was by going live. If you wanna know how, be sure to watch my previous video. I share with you exactly how. In this video, I'm gonna share with you the steps you need to go live, since I get asked this all the time. How do I go live? Hi, my name is Angel. Some of you may know me already from my lifestyle YouTube channel or from other platforms, but I created this channel to specifically focus on things for creators, such as making money or running a business and so much more. So if any of that interests you, go ahead and click that subscribe button so that you don't miss any of my videos. And if you're ready to get into this video, go ahead and click that like button. Okay, so first, let's talk about the requirements that you need to live stream on TikTok. The very first requirement is you have to have at least 1,000 followers. The second requirement is that you also have to be at least 16 years of age. These are the requirements currently as of today, but this could always change in the future. Okay, so let's go over the steps of going live. I'm gonna grab my phone. And so you first want to go into the TikTok app. Once you're in the app, you have your menu at the bottom of the screen. You want to click the plus symbol in the middle of the screen at the bottom as if you're uploading. Once you click that, you have the options at the very bottom of the screen. It automatically goes to 15 second video, but you should see 60 second, 15 second template, and then you see live. So you just want to scroll across at the very bottom till you see live. And on the screen, you have a few options. At the very top, there should be a box for you to type some text. So in that text, you can type the name of your live stream, what you wanna call it, or what you're gonna be doing in your live stream. And people will see that when you go live, they'll get a notification at the top of TikTok and it'll have the little subject matter. And then you can also, it's a really cool feature you can do while you live, is add a filter. So you can scroll through the filters and add a filter on while you're live, which is cool. So the filter stays on throughout your life. You can change it during your life, you can take it off. The options are endless. It's pretty cool. But yeah, so once you're ready, you have your text and title of your live. You wanna put your filter on if you want one or not. And then when you're ready to go live, you just click go live. The big red button, and it starts your live. A few things that are great also in the live, if you wanna flip your screen, you can flip your screens during your live. Like I always flip from the front to the back depending on what I'm doing. And it's with that little flip the screen button at the top, I'll be sure to point it out on the video. But yeah, it's pretty cool. Going live is pretty simple. But again, a lot of you ask why, how do I go live? And many times it may be because you don't meet the requirements. But once you meet the requirements, you should get access to live stream. Another question I get asked often is, how do I see who's live streaming? So to do that, again, you will go into TikTok and at the very bottom on the menu, you'll click home. Once you click home, at the very top, you should see two options. You should see following and for you. So TikTok automatically puts the for you content on your page. Now, if you want to see who's live, click on following, and at the very top, if anyone is live streamed, it will show up right there. If nobody shows up, that means nobody's live. But if they are, and you know they go live, or you know the time they're going live, if you want to find out and go into their live stream, just click your following, and it should pop up right there at the top. So why do I love live streaming on TikTok? Going live helps you to create a community and foster relationships with your fans and followers. And it's just great, you know, to get to know them and them get to know you. Because I know literally personally a lot of my followers now. I know where their location's at. It's amazing just to sit there and get to know them, and they get to know you as well because they found out things about you they didn't know. And many times they just want to see like an everyday you, see what you're doing on a daily basis. It's pretty cool. Another thing you can do is you can actually make money from live. And I talked about that in my previous video as mentioned. So if you want to learn more, check that video out. If you are also interested in growing on TikTok and becoming a successful TikToker, I have a free resource. in the description box, and I put all of my insider tips about how you can succeed on TikTok. So be sure to check that out. If you guys are interested in a certain topic or a certain video, drop me a comment and let me know. And I'll see you guys in my next video.